guys, thank you so much for coming back to watch my videos. My name is Faith. I am a Kenyan lifestyle vlogger. Today I am back again with an interesting video about the kitchen. Of course, if you watch my videos, you know we do things, the kitchen, cooking and what have you. So this kitchen was very, you know, it was just empty, it was a hole. If you cannot remember what my kitchen looked like before, I am going to insert a video right here. So that's why I'm doing a minimalist kitchen makeover. It's really not the best kitchen, I would say, but you know, I work with what I have and I have learned to appreciate what I have and make it comfortable. Okay, so that is why I am trying to make it, you know, better, to improve it better. And if you want to see how it was before, the video is here. And today I just want to give you a tour of this kitchen and what happened and what improved and what not. And what is
we have a spatula, we have a pair of tongs, the things that need in the kitchen are up there. Then up a chimney, we have my cooking. So I actually just pick up thing there and place my things. We have this bucket of flour, then you have that too. Then you have four bags of materials. Up here, we have flour, spaghetti.
So here goes the tour in my kitchen, my minimalist kitchen that I love so much. I love my kitchen and it's just my happy place. I love to cook somewhere that is organized and clean. So there we go. From I'm standing at the door, and on your extreme right, you find the fridge and the cooker, which are both from Von. I have done a review about that cooker. If you wanna buy such a cooker, I have done a review, it's on my channel, you can check it out. And today I'm going also to shoot a review about this fridge, so that you have an idea of what to buy when you're going to shop for your first fridge. Okay, so that's what you get on your right, on extreme right. And then there on the countertop you have a microwave, and then there's just eggs on top. Now, something that was missing in this house that I did put just the other day are the drawers, the shelves. So on the extreme right, I have this shelf that I've put my spices and, you know, the Weetabix, Oatbix, I have serviettes, salt, and every other spice is on this side because it's easy to access. And I could not put it here because I cook from below it. And, you know, the material of this board would have burnt. That's why the cupboard is on the other side. Okay. And then the side of the window has another shelf that I just did upgrade yesterday, or the other day, not yesterday really, the other day. So I have a flour, cereals and rice on the bottom shelf. And then on the top shelf, there is a plates, glasses and other utensils that I'll add there so that they don't keep breaking. You know, this house does not have, the kitchen does not have enough space for you to put utensils, and for you to avoid breakage, I place them up there. And then there is sugar that I just place it there randomly. So that is how the left side, right side of the kitchen is looking. Let me give you an overview. That drawer, the shelf, and then the other shelf for spices. And then the electronics, the microwave, oven, and the fridge. Okay. And then as you turn, is it clockwise or anti-clockwise? I have no idea. This is anti-clockwise. There's a window. Okay. I have removed the curtain because it's not looking very great. I need to replace the curtain. And then we face some plants, bananas and napier grass the other side, which gives the kitchen a very good view and a very good feeling and a breeze when you're cooking. I love it so much. And then there is a sink, of course. And then on the window I have my plant there. You, how will you know you're Kenyan if you don't improvise? So I have improvised that bottle to plant my, what do you call this plant? I'll put the name there. And then I did some propagation of my ginger there. I wanted to grow. And then we have, there we have the liquid soap. And this, the tin is for steel wool. And the washing thingy. Okay. And then on the left side, this is how it's looking. I'm standing where we were looking before. And this is what you can see when you're on the left, on the right side. At the topmost part, I have organized my pans, cooking spoons, tongs, scissors, and what have you. On that, what do you call it, guys? Oh God, why am I rambling today? I have just put a thing there to you know, kupunguza vitu kujaa chini. Okay, I just don't like it when you have the spoons together with makasi pamoja na kila kitu. And then down here, I have a kitchen table that I had in the previous house, and I could not get rid of it. So it has my cooking pots, the other small gas cylinder that we use, and then cooking oil. And then below it we have the blender, then the sufurias down there, not so much. And then there is a those basins, and then there is a rack there that has tomato, onions, Sometimes garlic and ginger, and if I have bananas, I put them there. And then ukulendani, there's gunias, those ones for shopping. And then here I have my utensils. This first rack, the low one, has plastics, pure plastics. Then the other one has other utensils, and then there's a spoon rack there. That's how everything is looking. I love this kitchen so much. That is why I wanted to share with you, in case you are wondering how to minimize, how to arrange your things in a small kitchen. You can use a rack like that to arrange your utensils, some of them, some of the pots, pans, and what have you. And then you can just, you know, use the little space you have and make the place you're in very comfortable. You don't have to live in a big house to make it comfortable. That is what I believe. Okay, so that's my minimalist kitchen tour. Let me know what you think about this kitchen. Let me know what you think about this video. Would you arrange this kitchen like I have done? What do you think would have done different? Should I put flour here and space at this side? Let me know what you think. And well, there's eggs there. You're welcome for some eggs, you know. So yeah, that's everything in this video. Hey, so that's it about this video about my kitchen. What do you think about my new shelves to place my things? And I've just tried to make use of the little space I have to make my kitchen very comfortable. I love the kitchen, okay? It's my happy space. So I thought I'd share it with you. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know what you want to see next on this channel. And if you have not seen any other videos on this channel, let me know. And also go back to my channel to watch more videos about the kitchen, about the oven, about the microwave, about the fridge, about anything else that you would want us to share together. Okay, I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching, and I love you guys so much. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. It helps me a long way. Help me get to 3,000 subscribers, and I will really, really, really appreciate. Okay, it's free to subscribe. It's free to like. It's free here on YouTube. Okay, thank you so much. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.